Women, they have the power of generations. Women have the power to have children, and not to have children. The woman is not only the key to life, she is also the key to future generations. An elder once joked that the woman only needs the man for one night. We need to look at and respect the power of the woman. She is special and we need to treat her that way. Great Spirit, today, let me show the greatest respect to our women.